When you're in love, you want to share it with the world, and that's normal. Social media gives you the perfect platform. You can share everything that's going on in your relationship. But according to Northwestern University, all that sharing doesn't mean that you have a good relationship. In fact, happier couples post less than unhappy couples. I'm going to give you 5 reasons that happier couples don't post or use social media to promote their partner or their relationship. The first one is they don't need the validation. When someone genuinely loves someone, they don't care what other people think. It's nice if they like their partner, but overall they're really into this person. Secondly, they weren't interested in social media. They didn't want to take a break from what they were experiencing with this person to share it with other people. They wanted to savor it and to build on it. Thirdly, they really protect their boundaries. The healthier the relationship, the less they want to hurt their partner by something they post. So they're really nervous about that on social media, and they talk to each other so that they can help each other feel secure. Fourthly, they didn't need the likes or the loves. They did not need that from other people on social media. They weren't into it, and it didn't mean anything to them because they felt like they were posting to a world of strangers. And lastly, they stayed off social media in general more than unhappy couples. In fact, a study from the Denmark Institute of Happiness found that when couples stayed off Facebook for a week, their anger went down, their depression went down, and their anxiety. So if you feel like your relationship is a little conflictual, maybe you're not getting along real well, you might want to look at what you're posting on social media, but even more so how much you post on social media. Maybe if you take that component and stop posting and investing more into your relationship, you'll start feeling better about the love you're creating with the person you're with.